Raise a Monkey. Raise your own monkey, discover the world, fight bosses, see the endings, give your monkey a good life.
Credits, this game is inspired by Raise a Floppa, and many ideas were taken from the original game.
So yeah, Raise a Monkey. It's basically just Raise a Floppa, but instead we raise a monkey from a jungle. Which monkey from which jungle? That's not even an important question, so I should probably just shut up. Yeah, it's basically just your typical raise type game. Like, you raise, like, whatever you're supposed to raise and stuff, and then next thing you know, there's some big-ass lore and stuff with your pet being, like, the multiverse holder or whatever. Yeah, we're basically just gonna have to see what is gonna happen in Raise a Monkey, and it's Xbox support, so nice. Anyways, let's begin. Alright, click monkey for money and go to the computer to open the shop. Yep, I've played Raise a Floppa, like, I play a lot of, you know, Raise of this games and stuff, so I already know what I'm doing. That's nice. And, yeah, this is the outside. Nice, a banana house. Alright, join Dratacy group for a permanent multiplier. Alright, you know, hold on. Okay, so I just joined the group and stuff, and yeah, now I have a 1.25 times multiplier. So we're all good. Alright. Now we got all that. Get made now. Click here. Made is free from caveman. Alright, that is for Roblox, never mind. And I suppose that's just the back room, that, as usual. Okay. Milk is not monkey food. Monkey needs banana. It's in the shop. Ah. Okay, then. Party hat. Gives $4 more monkey cash. Alright then, there we go. That's very nice. Yeah, you look like you have a snake in your boot. I'm not talking about the boot, but yeah, now I got the party hat. Yay, yeah, it's a party hat. It's now his birthday. Happy birthday. Even though I literally just joined this game a few seconds ago, it's his birthday now, so happy birthday. Say happy birthday now. No, you think I'm joking. I said happy birthday! Banana mate. That is very interesting. Banana mate indeed. Alright then, what else? Alright, $250. Oh, damn. That is a lot. That is quite a lot. I try to stack it. Damn it! Alright, whatever. Give me the money. Very normal that we just have a cube monkey walk, like, sliding around everywhere. Okay, damn, you gotta yell at me about that. Alright, anyways. Open this up, get the bed. Nice, give $500, yay. When he's asleep and stuff. Obviously, there's most likely a badge where if you don't feed him, he just dies, as usual. Alright. The hell? Okay then. I guess we have to, like, fix the TV from time to time then, huh? Yep, alright then. Watch your step. Alright. Okay, then we just beat him. Nice, alright. Now what else can we actually buy him, huh? Alright, so we just buy him Phil's Baby Monkey's Bowl. Okay, so let's cash that. What? What do I do? How do I make him happy? How do I make him happy? I don't know. I don't know how to make him happy. How do you expect me to make him happy, huh? Like, I should take care of him? No, alright. Oh, okay, now he's happy because for watching TV. Nice. I want to see how much money I can just stack here still, like, when he's actually watching us. Yeah, he's basically just pooping all this money out, huh? I wonder how that happens. Probably eats trees or whatever. See, it's literally just moving him. Jesus Christ. Alright. Wait, isn't that... Yeah, that's 500. Alright, now we have enough. Oh, wait, that's right. I don't have a baby monkey. Fuck.
Now we have enough for this. There we go. What the fuck? Alright.
Yeah, how much is there? Jesus. Oh god, I'm gonna have to be playing this for a while, huh? I mean, I always play these kinds of games for quite a while to just have the full experience, you know? which is not very fun most of the time. And, oh, that's great. And he took a shit. He took a big fat shit. Guess he just poops more for. Wait, where are you going? What? Monkey, go back! Monkey, please! I thought we had something together! Please! No! Oh, he's playing on the monkey bars. Silly me, how could I not know that? Alright, let's just buy some. Yeah, let's just buy a banana. There we go. Here we go. Take banana. Yeah, yummy indeed. Alright. So he's only just leaving a trail for money. Next thing you know, he better have gold diggers everywhere. Alright, now we have enough to buy the golden TV. Yep, gives 3 times banana made cash. Oh, and it just literally just turned the outside just fucking, whatever, alright. Oh, nice, yay, alright. What else can we buy? Alright, Sonic 2000, alright then, bet. Next thing you know, I'm about to play this until like 12 a.m. and stuff. Because that's what I did, with Raise a Noob and stuff. Like, I played that from, like, I don't know, like, 8 p.m. or whatever to, like, fucking, like, about 2 a.m. and shit. Like, yeah. Then my mom told me, just told me that I had to go to sleep and shit, like, you know. Because I was staying very up. Like, I was staying up very late and shit, you know. So I could get the fuck? Oh. Good morning. I need to take 2060. It might seem crazy what I'm about to say. Okay, I should probably hurry this up, actually. Oh, God. Wait, what happens if I don't pay him and stuff? Is he like, oh, just like kill my fucking monkey or something? I mean, he's not gonna do that, obviously, because that's gonna be animal cruelty and stuff, you know, animal abuse. Like, why would he ever do that, right? You're not gonna kill my monkey, are you? I guess we're just gonna have to find out, huh? I mean, obviously he's not, but what am I getting today? The banana or the what? What happens now? Since you can't pay a bill, we cut off your help. The following isn't due to absence of. Fuck! Wait, always get golden banana. What? Okay. Well, that's very great. Very fantastic. Now we don't even have any electricity. And would you look at that? I now have everything. God fucking damn it. Alright. Well, now we have to feed our monkey, of course. Alright, here, go. Wait, take them. Yay, there we go. And they just shit out fucking money when I tried to give them out. Alright. Alright, oh, for a second there. Alright. Nice. Mrs. Monkey. Hello, Mrs. Monkey. Yay, we got Sonic and Mrs. Monkey. Yay. Oh, now he's in love. He's in love, love, love. Alright. I think it was 3 times. Alright, yep. Alright. Yeah, most likely one of these are gonna be like an auto click or whatever. Is it rain or something? Okay, well then, it seems that it's starting to rain right now by the time I'm recording this video, so that's interesting. Yeah. Very nice indeed. Alright. Sonic's literally just a freaking ball of just himself or whatever. Alright, so how much was the Floppa again? Alright, 8,000. Dear God, 8,000. Oh, jeez. Alright. If only I could buy some of these game passes or whatever, you know? To
touchy. Help me claim this. And he took a shit. That's nice. And I forgot how much it was, so. Alright, yep, 8,000. Only just like. What, like. Yeah, like 3,000. Okay, his stomach is growling. I don't know what that's about, but hopefully it's not anything bad. So can I still pay my bills or whatever? Or is it just gonna stay this way or whatever, huh? Oh, now we have enough, so. There we go. Nice. Yeah, now we have to buy. Ah. There we go. There you go. Now you are no longer starving. Hooray. God damn. Alright. So yeah, how much is the bank? Alright, we get it. It's not your game. This is fucking Monkey's game. Alright, so it's like, yeah, 26,900. Alright. I don't remember that. This is gonna take a while. Close. Jesus, it's overflowing. Its bed is overflowing. Jesus Christ. Damn, how long is it saving for? Jesus. Alright, I gotta actually feed him, actually. Damn it! Nice, now we can. There we go. Alright, 40,000 tail. People wonder who took it from him. Monkey will give 2x money from happiness. Alright. Yeah. Like, is there anywhere the. What the hell? Wait, what's this? Wait a minute. Danger zone. What the hell is the danger zone? Guess I can't go there then yet, huh? Probably for later, you know? Probably for some lore. Some dark lore that I don't even know about. Alright. Let's see. What do we have here? Just want to kind of explore a little bit, you know? Or is there literally nothing here? Oh, this. Okay. Huh. That's something. Guess I have to use that for later, maybe? Okay, so I guess since it's, like, morning time, I guess the bill collector will come and stuff. I don't really know. Like, it's just that, like, if you don't pay the bills and stuff, like, one time, then you can't, like, pay them again and stuff, since, like, I don't even know, okay? Alright. Anyways, let's just grab that money. Wait, what am I getting today? The banana or the cash? You are getting cash, lol. Oh, yep, there he is. Alright, here you go. Thanks, I will be back tomorrow. Alright, nice, there we go. So he comes back, like, alright. So does the same thing just happen again, or does he take something else away? I don't even know. Alright, now that everything's back up, I can get more money. Nice. Now make my money. How is it? Alright. Alright, we're almost there. Nice, we got like $1,000 from that. Alright, now we have enough for the tail, right? Yeah, there we go. Now we're getting to the 100,000, Jesus. That's gonna take a while, huh? Oh, well, now we got a baby, so... I guess we just feed him the milk then? Alright, whatever. If they were doing it behind my back then, huh? Sneaky little bastard. Alright, no, let's buy those farms, actually. Hold on a second. That's more like it. Alright, now this is better. Okay, then. So yeah, it's basically just the room, I guess, huh? Wait, what? Oh! Okay! I'm sorry? Okay, I'm just getting their hands, I guess. I don't know what that has to do with anything, but okay. I mean, I've seen things like these before, so it's not the first time I had to go for this. It's like every single time, like, they always want my pet. I don't know why. What, are they perfect for a black market or something? Is that it? Alright then, yay! I don't know what that was about, but okay. I'm gonna put all these there, since they're not really that useful, so... So yeah, if we collect the melons, then yeah, we got a lot of fucking money, honestly. Yeah, that's a good thing. I was like, glad I'm buying those. So yeah, I already have like 20,000 and stuff, so... Yeah. Alright, now my monkey is 2 years old, nice! Shit, 69. God damn it. Oh, wait a minute. Alter. Yep.
Yes?
You came to the right person that will help you in life. Welcome to the right path. And then we just give more.
Yes?
The advice for today is, not everyone can be trusted.
Yes?
The advice for today is, the nearest person to you can be dangerous.
Yes?
The advice for today is, don't listen to everyone who says I will give you free Robux. True, true.
Yes.
The advice for today is, you might face a big thing in the end.
Yes.
The advice for today is, big rocks can be dangerous. True on that.
Yes.
The advice for today is, no game in Roblox is worth spending Robux on, but in, well, this game, you should think about it. Hmm, maybe I will.
Yes.
The advice for today is, stay away from bad guys. You know, I think I should. The advice for today is, Discord is sometimes dangerous, so turn off your DMs. Yep, all the drama always happens there for some reason. Nope, now no more advices. Are you sure you want to continue with me? I hope yes. You will experience a dark day. And I have to, yeah, okay, no, not mine, actually. There is no enough time to change anything. Alright, now hold on, I just gotta... Oh, shit.
Yes.
I can feel it. Oh. Okay, then. Oh, Jesus. Heh. Want that? Okay, I gotta remember this. I'll save that poop for later because it can actually be used as poop fertilizer. Next thing I need to buy. There we go. Yep, game starts automatically, thank god. Alright, now let's go back over here, actually, so that we can... Alright, nice. Oh, shoot, alright. Ah, joked. Oh, yeah. Now what else do we buy? All right, 300,000 for hardware jack for three. Yeah, 300,000. All right, got it. Now what else? All right, 400,000. Just probably save the altar for like later on until I don't have anything else to buy from the shop, so. Yeah. Oh, now he's H3, so happy birthday again. Even though it's only been like a few minutes, but eh, who cares. Oh.
it's working. See, we're getting a lot better. Jesus Christ. So the caveman gives us objectives, huh? Find secret hint on the map. Okay, well. Damn, I'm already almost there. Okay. So we find secret hint on the map. Okay then. Well then, where's the hint then? See, I don't even know. Oh wait. Fix this, right? That's not it. Wait, I gotta. But gifts?
Why is it black part specific?
Oh, wait a second. Huh, there's a. Now it probably shows me now, so.
It's gonna last forever.
Wow, I wasted $1 million just for two times multiplier to last. It's probably gonna last forever now, probably until the end, to when I end the game and stuff, like finish the game and stuff, you know. Jesus Christ! All right. Yep. See, now it's Jesus. Alright, but now, where is that hint, though, it's talking about? I wonder what hint it's talking about, though. gonna see any there, so. I mean, is that the picture it's talking about? Generally. Oh, wait. This? Is it gone now? Oh.
Didn't you?
What, is it the danger zone? Oh? Know what secret hen is talking about. See, I don't get it. Okay, then. To like 2 million, yeah, 2 million. Yeah. I could probably get that now, right? Yeah. Oh. Well, yeah, the. Yep. See. Wait, can I just save this in here? Well, no, because it's just automatically spawn, so never mind. Oh. Silly me. Finally, I found you, but who are you? And how did you get in my house? What do you want from me? Yeah. And I will reward you since you finished the caveman objective. Okay, what are you gonna give me? You will now get 2 bananas instead of 1 whenever you're buying from the shop. Ooh, that's nice. And, I will stay in the microwave for now. Lol. Okay, then. Oh, shoot. No, bitch. Alright. What was that? Nice. Wait, who was that knocking? Oh, what the hell? Hey, what are you selling for today? I have a Bitcoin miner for you. It gives you money every second. Bad. Okay. Alright, then I guess I'm just gonna buy this then. Alright, what about. Oh, just wait. Okay, then. Alright, then. Oh, dear God. Okay, you know, now I think I prefer the cute pets without, you know, the arms and legs. Now this just looks uncanny. What the hell? The sounds are horrifying. If you find a young blonde girl lost, then save her and bring her to the house. Okay, noted. Noted. It will happen anytime soon.
Yes.
A big creature.
Yes.
I think I'm dying.
Yes.
This will be my last time helping you. I'm sorry for what will happen. What happened?
Yes.
Start the end. Okay. I wonder what's gonna happen then. I'm kinda afraid what's about to happen. Hopefully it doesn't make me lose my progress. The time has come! The Lord Khan is here! Look outside! What? What the fuck? What? Looks like you're the one who interrupted me for my sleep. What you gonna do about it, huh? You should have a good reason to do that. Pee pee poo poo? If you want your little floating island to stay in existence, then you have to find my blonde girl that I lost a long time ago. Find the... Okay, then. Under a pine tree. Oh, shit. Okay, then. Oh. Rescue. There, I did it. You're happy now?
Thank you so much for saving my girl. I didn't see her in a very long time.
You're welcome?
As a reward for that, I will give you an extra one-time multiplier for your cash.
Okay, thank you, then.
And every 5 minutes, an extra 0.1 will be added to the multiplier.
Oh, that's pretty nice.
Then you'll leave the game. The multiplier will reset. Will be reset.
Hmm.
So the longer you stay, the more cash you will get, and I'm sure this will help you.
Wow, that's actually pretty helpful, actually.
And finally, your monkey will have 2 times happiness and hunger.
Oh, that's actually pretty helpful, actually. Actually, glad I actually did this. Oh, I forgot. Your monkey is finally free and can leave the house and live his life.
Yay.
Oh. Bye-bye. Have fun, I guess.
What the fuck just happened?
Well... We did it. That was the game. But I mean, we're not... Like, that was like the lore and stuff. But we're not done with the actual game and stuff. Like, and yeah, now we can be free. Be free, my little one. Goodbye.
I'll miss you.
I'm trying to act like one of those Disney Channel movie sad scenes and stuff. Like, the end. Like, where the main character goes off to college or whatever, you know.
I'll miss you.
You always be my little monkey.
That's so fucking grim.
Oh, yeah. Alright, what's next? Find the secret vine on the map. Hit is on the log all of the basic trees and it has the same color. Pine. Put on. The what trees? Hold on a second. The basic trees and has. And it has the same color, so I gotta keep an eye out for, like, a bump or whatever, maybe, huh? Wait. No, this is... So I guess I have to keep an eye out for, like, a bump or whatever on one of these trees, maybe? Oh, it is... Oh, what the... What? Okay, then. Oh shit, we're actually getting really hurt. Yay? Did we do it? How do I... Oh. Hello, Bacon.
Thank you for saving me from these bad monkeys.
I was having a hard time here. Oh, and now it's turned night. I was always surrounded by them, and they didn't leave me alone for one moment. Yeah, you could tell. I'm very happy you killed them. I can't believe I'm free now! Oh. Tunnel's door is open. Now, since I do not have a purpose in life, I will be working for you as a Okay, that sounds good. Okay then. Wait, what's the...
Okay, that is just... Why? Alright, whatever. Let's grab fertilizer, Jesus Christ. All right. All right, now I'm just gonna... Oh. Just out past that already, Jesus Christ. Oh, no. No. Alright, now let's just go back, I guess. See how many lives he has now. Well, I can't really see, but... Jeez, like 19 extra lives, jeez. Oh, yep, now we got a farmer. Yeehaw, motherfucker. Alright. Send up 20 million. Wait, so this just... No, it doesn't. Jesus. Yep, we're already doing pretty good, actually, not gonna lie. Alright, what's next, caveman? What? Find the second floor key. There is hints. Okay, I guess we just don't go that way. Okay, then. Okay. Okay, then I guess we just use this to find... The walls. So it's on the walls. Or it's in the walls. It's in the goddamn walls. Are a trick. The walls are a trick. On the wall. So the walls are a trick. So according to that logic, that means that there's a secret wall around here. Wait. Oh. Yeah, so that means there's a secret wall around here and I just don't know where. Oh, what'd I tell you? What'd I tell you? Nice. Now the upstairs is open. AKA the attic, I guess you can say, whatever. Oh? Well, I'm not gonna risk it, so. No. Wait, hold on.
I don't want to risk it, honestly. I just want to keep this progress, honestly. Is that it for his task, maybe? I guess so. So trophies, I guess that's just for badges or whatever, maybe? I forgot I have to feed him. So yeah, 40 million. Alright. Doing pretty good, honestly, not gonna lie. I mean, hey, at least it's like a lot more shorter than like Raise a Noob and stuff. It took me like hours to like try and do the whole thing. 28 quadrillion? Quadrillion? Jesus, you have been grinding this fucking game, Sunny-chan, huh? Oh yeah, he's outside, I forgot. Nice, now we have enough for that. Now I'm just gonna let that stack up, honestly. Damn. Now he's rich, jeez. Alright, 100 million. They're coming after my bills. Next ain't no. Jack off. Okay, you know what? I'm not even gonna say it because that's honestly gonna sound kind of weird, so. It's only been like about 2 hours and I'm already, like, here and stuff. Wow. Very insane. Hey. Let's see what I'm gonna get. Oh, banana. Okay, just gonna give this to him then. Triple cash enabled. Alright, nice, triple cash. Jesus Christ, alright. Just every second. So like, well like, yeah, like 80 clicks and stuff so that I could get to 100 million. 100 million, holy shit. Honestly, I don't have to do anything. Nice. Jeez, I'm already at... Holy shit. Wait, I think I could buy that mining thing, right? Hold on. Wait, I'll be right back. Wait. So maybe if I get that pickaxe, then maybe I can like unlock the data and so maybe. Yeah, say like this. Nice. Neonic pickaxe, huh? Hey, look. Jesus Christ. Alright. Can I unlock this now? Hold on. I still can't unlock it yet? Guess I have to buy in the shop then. Alright then. Jeez, where am I at? Like, almost 1 billion. Jesus Christ. No bills. Yep, indeed, no bills. Alright, 500 million then, huh? Well, that's gonna be easy peasy. Yep, the businessman. The businessman himself. Sam already doing pretty damn good, honestly. Ah, okay, see, okay, yeah, C4, explore them, alright, that makes a lot more sense now, okay. And now we can buy it, I'm pretty sure, like, yeah, very closely. Alright, you know what, never mind, and now I have to actually use the bathroom. I just got from the back, I almost said back rooms, but, yeah, I just got back from the bathroom, and, Jesus Christ, like, what is that, yeah, like, 1 billion, I'm pretty sure, Jesus, my god. Alright then, but now we can have, we actually have enough to actually buy this. Yep, there we go.
Fire Noble!
There we go. And we also have the Neon, the Neonic, pickaxe, so. Yeah, pretty sure we're all in the good. Yep. Jesus Christ, alright. So yeah, I guess it just auto-collects this then, huh? Oh, and he's literally just stuck. Just keeps getting stuck in the fucking farm, alright. Alright, now it's nighttime. Sell ores to caveman. Jeez, value 23. Oh my god. They just respawn then, huh? And of course it's fucking mobile. Jeez. Hold on, let me. About 265 million value. My goodness, alright. Well, now we can go sell these to the caveman and stuff, so. It's probably gonna give us a lot of damn money, so. Oh, yeah, to feed him shit. Oh, wait, yeah, of course I have to. There we go. That wasn't even, whatever, alright. Alright, cash them, alright, that's fine. And 5 billion, jeez. My god.
Bro! Bro! Dude! Oh my god. See, not even all of them can actually fit in my fucking, Jesus.
And another one just damn spawn. Oh my god. Holy shit. Alright. Same actually doing pretty good, honestly. Yeah, see, he just hollow collects for me, honestly. Yep, there's a lot more. Jesus. No, why was I going to hear a car gun? Oh, yeah. Jesus Christ, alright. So I just have two now. Interesting. Nice. Oh yeah, I forgot the salt mic. Okay. Holy shit, alright. Wait, can I...
I'll put up with that. They even have the neonic pickaxe. Yep, look at them go. So proud. Okay, I swear, that was not on purpose.
See what else he has. You know, I'll just buy it again. I don't even care. More money, so. Now I have three. So, like, is that it or whatever? Is that all your sales now or what? Alright, what is he gonna give me this time? Golden banana, yay! Now let's go give this to Monkey. Or, as Flingo would say,
Monkey.
Pay for it. Boom. Now 25 billion. Oh god, this is gonna take a while. Now we finally have enough. There we go. Holy sh. Alright, now we go to the banana mate. What was that? Oh. Right, forgot. Alright, go to banana. Nice. Pretty nice indeed. Look at Jiggles. It's not even Christmas anymore, what the hell? $50 million from that. Nice. Let's really get those piles of money. Money. I can only like take one by one. Same house? Yeah, 50 million each, that, huh? Pretty nice. I mean, there's really no one inside of these huts. Like, it's just like a visible hill or whatever. I don't know. Alright, now we have enough for the delivery boy, I'm pretty sure. And once again, it is overflowing. Well, not that much overflowing. Wow. 2 times in a row. Nice. Now I'll just go get this to my monkey. Surprise. Alright. Nice. I don't know who this person is, but okay then. Yeah, now he's gonna do the business for us. Very nice. Alright. Jeez, son, what the fuck? Let me guess, one of those things. Yeah, Bitcoin miner. Yep, another one. I'm not even playing since. It costs me more money. Yep. Now we got like what? Like 5 of them? Jesus. Holy shit. Yep, and it's the Bitcoin miners, I bet. And we got more fertilizers. Jesus Christ. Yeah. It seems like you get like a badge or whatever if you like get to like, yeah. I wanted to see if I can be able to do this before I actually end the game. Like finish the game, you know. I'm gonna have to feed Monkey soon. Cause you never know when he's gonna starve. Now where is my monkey? There he is. There we go. A banana. Yay. go. Now we got 10 billion again, so we can use this on Jack's life. Jack will go to the other side to advertise your business and give two... Yep. Well, I'm gonna miss you, buddy. Goodbye, Jack. And he's just gone now, I guess, huh? Yep, he's just completely gone. He's on the other side of the world, I think, right? Yeah. Just helping my business. Put some respect on Jack. Comment, thank you, Jack. Alright. Now what?
1 + 1.
Oh, jeez. Man, that question is so hard.
It's in my head.
That's the manager. Doesn't even look like he's trying to, like, take care of the suing business. He looks like he's trying to crank 90s in Fortnite. Alright, now it seems that my monkey's age 15. The perfect day. Almost there. There we go. Teleport, or wait, probably grab it and then. Ah, makes 100%. Well, those are all the boxes. Now what? So what? Is he gone? I don't see him anywhere. Oh well, there he is. Hey, buddy, how you doing? Number boxes? Oh, there's villagers sleeping. Midair. What are you bodying from, man? Wait, so how can I bring the boxes? Hold on a second. What, do we have to, like, create them or whatever? Hold on.
The walls. They're just staring into my soul. Those voidless eyes. They won't stop looking at me in my sleep!
The hell? Oh. What is this? Oh, those are what the zombies are. Mmm. That makes a lot more sense. Well, I guess these arms are actually useful then, huh? Alright, quite a lot, huh? What is that? He both has the... Okay. Oh. 25. Oh. Okay, then. Nice, best delivery, indeed. We have all of these. Now we just need these three, and then we're just pretty much done. Other world. Oh. Wait a second. 333.
Nothing is worth the risk. Nothing is worth the risk.
Now we need some food. That town hasn't been open for a fucking while, honestly. Grandma, though. Oh, what, is she at the other world? Huh. Hey, what about this rich guy? Oh. Does this place even have a purpose or something? Or just to probably just explore or whatever. I'm just gonna go back. Boom. Oh, well, there it is. Now the only thing that's left is the business promise. Yep, businessman will come and stay somewhere. Okay.
An H is not supposed to be there. It cannot be there. It's supposed to be somewhere. It's not somewhere.
Wait, what? Sorry? did not expect this. Huh? Who? Hi? What? Lola's going to write. Try to get the. Son of a bitch. What? Okay then, Alright, that's fake. Okay. 5 monkey slots left. Huh. Okay. I guess this is supposed to be the portal that was upstairs. I mean, it said I needed 3 rebirths and stuff, but like. Huh. So I guess it's like an alternative universe or whatever, where like everything's just like in fucking shambles or whatever. I don't even know what it's even. What the fuck? Damn, these are expensive. What is this? Normal auto clicker required. OP auto clicker clicks monkey 3 times faster than normal auto clicker. Golden melons required. Witch's help. Let the witch do some magic on your melons. Farms will give 690 million. Okay, then. Corrupted cave. 550 billion. Goblins. Money printing machine. They will mine corrupted ores for you automatically. 300 billion. Golden pea shooter. Pea shooter gives 300 million cash and 30 million in shooting. Super zombie. Zombies. Now we'll always drop a zombie arm. And cult of backpack goblins won't take rest anymore carrying this amount of energy. What? I don't even get what's even happening right now. Okay then. I guess we'll just. I don't even get what's happening right now, but I'm just mining. And probably looking for mine. I guess I just give these to the caveman, maybe? My name is a lot more buffer. Oh. Oh, I guess I just give these to the actual caveman, maybe?
Yeah.
gold banana, like, the 10th time or something. Wait, so what was the point of those? I don't even know. I guess I wasn't meant to unlock that yet, since it, like, says 3 rebirths required and stuff, like, even though I don't... Yeah, even though I didn't rebirth at all and shit, like, because I want to keep my progress and stuff, you know? Jesus, got almost a trail and shit, like... Alright. Not working. Well, huh? That's strange. Almost there. After like, how many hours was it? Yeah, after like 4 hours of gameplay, like almost like 5, I think, I could finally end this damn game, you know? I mean, I finished like the actual lore part and stuff, but I didn't finish like the actual whole game, like all like the paint, like buying stuff, you know? But yeah, now that could finally be over, unless if there's gonna be like an update in the future that I have to play and shit, like, yeah, that ain't gonna be so fun. Alright. And now, we can go by the final thing. Hopefully nothing else happens. Is that it? Whoop, there we go. We did it. We finally completed the game. Can I go home? Okay, wow, that was, Raise a Monkey. Yeah. No wonder I take, like, long breaks from these kinds of games, you know? Because they, like, take, like, very long to actually, like, beat, you know? Like, yeah, this, like, took me almost, like, 5 hours, I'm pretty sure, to actually beat this, you know? Like, yeah. Very crazy. So, yeah, anyways, thank you guys for watching. If you have any other raids, like, of this... like type games, like, you know, Raise a Dog or whatever, you know, Raise Morgan Freeman or something, you know, like, and those kinds of Roblox experiences. If you have any of those type of Roblox experiences that you want me to play and stuff, and I never heard of them, that's just, or if you want me to play an update from one of these Raise of this type experiences and stuff that I did play before, but I never heard of the update, then suggest them on the group wall, my Roblox group, the PuggyPugsonYT group. You click the link in the description below that has a very long paragraph, or you just do a long way to search the Roblox groups, the PuggyPugsonYT group, and it's mostly going to be the first one to pop up. And here's the thing about the Roblox group, though. You can actually just suggest more than Roblox experiences and stuff. Like, you could suggest, like, I don't know, like, you know, yeah, Puggy's Picture Shorts Extras ideas, like, you can suggest me, like, videos for me to react on YouTube, like movie shows, whatever, you know, all that kind of stuff. It doesn't have to be Roblox experiences specifically. It can literally just be anything. Just make sure it's not inappropriate, because, of course. Also, quick notes though. If the Roblox experience you suggest is not Xbox support at the moment, that'll basically just say on the group wall that it's not Xbox support. But when it does become Xbox support in the future, I will most likely and hopefully remember to play it. Also, suggestions to give it a toilet experiences are not allowed. So suggestions to give it a toilet experience, then boom, you call me Lillian, and that'll basically first warning from being exiled from the group. Also, if you do suggest a Roblox experience or ask me to, like, or remind me to play an update from a Roblox experience I did play before, but I never heard of the update, and I still haven't made a video about it yet, there are two things that are happening right now. Number one, I'm probably busy recording other Roblox gameplays and stuff, because I usually record the suggested one last, or I'm probably busy doing something else, you know, like an animation or a completely different project that I haven't revealed or announced yet. But don't worry, the Roblox experience you suggest will still be recorded by me, uploaded, yeah, you'll still be credited in the description below, and still be credited in you'll still be uploaded by me, yada yada yada, you'll still be credited in the description below, Roblox profile, or even by chance, a YouTube channel. Also, do not suggest me any Roblox experiences made by people on Roblox who have done no good things, you know, like Big Games or Game Fan. They're known for having a bad reputation on Roblox, but yet they're still on Roblox, making money on Roblox, don't know how, but yeah, your comment will be deleted, and it's not a warning, I just don't want to be associated with that kind of stuff. Also, do not suggest me any Roblox R63 experiences.
That one is very self-explanatory. You'll be exiled from the group without any warnings. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. PuggyPugsonYT now. I'm gonna go get some rest now because it's been like, what, 5 hours I've been in this chair most of that time. And I'll see you guys in the next video. As always, peace out.